Kilo, this is A-10C Sturmovik campaign, mission number 11. And we're off.
Altitude. Altitude.
So the main problem is that we have to get to waypoint 3 by 1:09. So we have 6 minutes. And our flight time is 7 minutes at this speed. I need to gain some speed. Let's see if that'll do the trick.
Pull up.
Okay, 5 minutes. Let's enter the wind factor while we travel. Okay. Since that is done, we'll be 1 minute late. I don't really know how I'm supposed to get there with that much fuel. It's not like it's far away. A 100 kilometers is not that far away. This is the first mission in the Sturmovik campaign that actually makes bit less sense. So I'd done this before, I mean I tried, but it somehow didn't trigger. I destroyed all targets, but it didn't trigger. This is the third run I'm doing. I know that there will be AAA. They won't shoot at me, but there will be. I am almost on time.
по ним, мешают заразы.
Warning, autopilot.
This is the point where I go, I don't know where the second AAA is, but... it should be somewhere around here.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Okay, I fucked this one up. Never mind.
Нет, трипл сотни пятый. Минута до цели. Полосы наблюдают. Трипл сотни пятый. Работайте. Сотни пятый на боевом 93. Сброс! 24-й отработали. Взлетка разбита, часть самолетов уничтожена. Несколько штук уцелело. Кажется, вертолеты тоже. 371-й, понял. Трипл сотни пятому и 357-му. Отход на 3000. 110-й. Отработайте по оставшимся самолетам и вертолетам на стоянках.
110-й принял. Самолеты и вертолеты на стоянках.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Was there was a truck or a BMP or something right there last time I tried this mission. I'm looking for that one.
Warning, autopilot. Warning, autopilot.
So this is the point where it should go. I shall report the destruction of the targets and... Okay, let's see, there is still a husk of a Su-25T, I guess. Let's try to do a gun run on that.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Okay.
Днепр, 110-й отработал. Самолеты и вертолеты уничтожены. Целей больше не наблюдаю.
110-й понял. Отход на 3000.
110-й принял. Отход 3000.
Okay, here comes the strange part, because the last time I tried this, they said egress. Okay, I egressed. Not digressed, but egressed. The last time I tried to egress, it just said mission failed because I left the area. I am at 3,100 feet. Okay, so this time I didn't get booted for leaving the area. I might have done something different, I don't know. But
Уклад 110-й.
курсом 121, удаление 5. Давление 29,88. Посадочный 30. Занимайте высоту круга. 110. Работайте с посадкой.
Уклад 110. Разрешите посадку.
110. Уклад. Посадку разрешаю. Посадочный 30. Ветер у земли 26,6. Скорость 6 метров в секунду.
Warning, autopilot.
Yep, I fucked up this landing. Bad. Let's see how it goes.
Pull up, pull
240 up. Is way too fast.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Well, it's okay. It was almost as if I intended it to be this way. Almost. Okay. Very well. See you in the next chapter.